Child, with this gift, you will remove fear. For the truth brings what is right, even in the darkest night. For lies never die.
Nalikaw.
Masunog, ang tubi sa mon. Kakinang lang, nila bulig. So I volunteered.
Mga ginauna, mga problema nila, ma?
Galit-jal.
I don't know. Gusto ko lang siguro magbulig sa iba na tao.
Son. You do know you will take over my position of our family's company someday, right?
Sorry, Dad. I'd rather help others than taking the position of head of our family's company. It's just not in my nature.
Oh, sorry.
Your gift. We'll remove grief, for the truth brings what is right, even in the darkest night, for lies never die. Sound familiar, John? If you're interested, and if you've heard of this before, meet me at the cathedral tomorrow.
Wait, mister!
You have great patience. Come with me.
Where are we going?
A place where I will teach you more about your gift.
I have brought you here for one reason only. To help you grow. You have been given a gift by our Lord. It will not go to waste. Here you will learn the origins of this power. The prophecy had brought my attention to you, and you will learn to use this power under my supervision. What I have studied, the supernatural, the impossible. You are able to read hearts, enabling you to pierce through the secrets of conscience. This reveals all lies or truths to your eyes, to see the truth in people. Basically, you have been gifted a special power to penetrate the secrets of conscience. You are not easily deceived, and you can tell whether people are telling the truth or lying. Stay with me, and you will learn so much more.
Dear Mom and Dad, if you're reading this, I'll probably be gone by now. I have chosen my path, and that is to help people. I hope you would understand. Love, your son, John.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad.
Your gift will not be turned to waste. You can call me Sir Michael.
After that, I began to continue helping other people. Until... Oh, Sir Mecca, yes. I'm done with my speech.
I need you to meet me at Maple Road.
Oh, makanto ko da.
Okay, I will see you there.
Sige, bye.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Kinalan ko bulig mo.
Sure.
Kabalogi ko yung ginainto, yako.
Don't be with someone who doesn't care for your feelings. Ang muna klaseng relasyon, dapat na akong datun. Kay samtang gadugay na masakitan ka lang na.
Chloe, let's go.
That's him. I must go. Thank you.
John.
Thank you, John, for your time.
Chloe, sige man ay.
Hindi at ulit-balik, hasta mintras!
You can't keep telling me what to do! I can't take this anymore! Abi mo, wala ako man sa pangimo mo!
Ano na naman?
Madinay ka pa nga, wala ka balo? Listen to me!
Ano man?
I'm sorry, but I'm breaking up with you.
Chloe! Balik na!
John is right.
John? Chloe!
John! Madakpan na lang ka.
Hello. Nasend ko na tanan sa inbox yung tanan niya information para kay Jan. Gusto ko tuduan yung isang lesson.
Go!
Wake up. Let us go. Let us go. Preaching has both fixed and caused problems for you. I have taught you all that has been taught to me. I am about to give you your university papers. I have secured for you a spot in a university to study theology.
Good luck. Halong kamuha.
This is as far as I can take you. From here on out, you will use your own power, John Hagel. Go.
Ugh.
Four lives, never.
The way you